trying to get in trouble, but we're going to do one more thing.
I'm losing control of my
So, as we, before we let go in certain roles, and some of us stay in other ways, we wanted to present you with a few things to let you know that, although some of them aren't here, but your Mastermind 2015 class of Sisterhood, absolutely love you. And so, we have some of things, and we actually had someone help us with this, a loved one. So, to make sure we're short and sweet, you have for you purple and yellow flowers, petite from Dr. Ruby, to talk about, you know, your branding and the absolute royalty and the genius and how you walk in your queendom, and we appreciate that. The yellow gold is for, the shining light that you have been in our lives, and you are continuously being what allows us to move. And then you have a journal. On the front it says, how does your garden grow? And included is a love note from each of us who are in your mastermind. And it's love letters to get you to reflect on what you have done, are capable of, and what is to come. You can do this. We are evidence of what you have done. We serve as evidence of your garden. When you wonder how does your garden grow, remember what you planted, where you received the seeds that you already have, the sunshine light that you provided, and your genius, loving spirit, and dedication to teal. And lastly, your wine. We have two things for you to celebrate. And your love, where's the love of your life? Is he there? Thank you. He told us, he said that she fell in love with Malbec and Mendoza. So we wanted to take the wisdom from him, and we thank you for loving her, because you're teaching us another way of love. So we love you, we thank you, and we appreciate you.